Hello. So it's like 6:50, and I'm just chilling out because I slept for only 5 1/4 hours. What funny of a story. I slept 5 1/4 hours. Bit weird. What's the remaining of the story?
There's no remaining. There's they possibly went to sleep under a lot of snow, and they will possibly wake up.
Oh yeah, on the news, I think, or maybe in the weather prediction, we have all knew that in New Jersey, apparently, there was a blizzard storm.
Correct.
That started 2 days ago.
I believe so.
Do you know how long ago it started?
Around 2 days, I guess.
I think it started 2 days ago.
Yeah, I saw it on the internet on the other side.
Oh, was it on the news?
It was on the news, but I was reading the American newspaper.
Oh, okay. And also, was it? Is it? I think it's gonna continue through like Friday. All right, now it's like later today, and kind of a story. I'm watching this cat here for a bit, for apparent reason, and all right. Do a test a little bit. What? Oh well, I was gonna do a test, but obviously he probably knew that I was gonna scare him, which I'm not gonna do this time. Oh, he didn't want to do it. Oh well, he didn't want to do it. Okay, he didn't want to do it. I was trying to teach him a test about something. Like, if he would feel confident with it, then I would do it, but no. No means no, I guess. There's a car coming in right now, so I gotta move out the way. So this area, I came along. I could smell, there's some beef, or like, no, but it's the smelling of some cooking, I guess. When I came up here, I smelled some fire or something cooked. It was kind of weird. I never had that situation before. And you know what, guys? There's a white cat over there, and I think he would like to scare me today. Okay, he went away as well. This one was already there since pretty long ago. He's still like right here. And what is he eating? He just ran away very fast. After that little bit of a scene, I entered finally, and a little bit something weird with that kid. I mean, basically he was with his mom next to an elevator, waiting for an elevator, and what I heard, I mean, it's kind of a very weird story indeed, but as I heard, the boy was like kind of whining, like he's actually younger. So, and his mom almost like started shouting at him when it came to the bit that the elevator almost came, and the kid started like screeching even more and more. So I didn't know what to say about that. It's so awkward and really funny.
All right, guys, I was in the middle of uploading my Girl Scouting episode, and what was happening, it was 36% uploading. It stayed at 36% for over 15 minutes and it never changed. Never changed. It stayed on 36 throughout the whole minutes. Which has never happened before and should never be happening. And hopefully next time won't happen either. So let's select all. And let's say this is Brian's birthday for the episode. Alright guys, I retry uploading and this time it is changing like so rapidly. It's going up by like 1% every quarter of a second. And I'm kind of amazed about it. Like, it's already now 59%. Last time I tried, it stayed on 36 for like way too long. And yeah, I mean, I'm just waiting for this to upload.
Alright, I think there are a few people out there. Yeah, there are some people out there. And even though it's a cloudy day today, it's still nice. I mean, it's pretty warm today. It's actually warmer than what we thought it would be. But guys, tomorrow there's gonna be a big decrease with the temperature. A bit weird. But Friday it's gonna go back to warm again. But anyway, now I'm inside here for an odd reason. For me and this guy as well. But you might not believe what I'm gonna do here. Oh, that's the cat house. Okay, there might be some cats in there. Whoa, I hate it when I fall down like this or when I trip over like this. Let's see if there are any. Maybe there are a few. Oh, cool, we got some bubbles around here too. I got all those stuff and look. If there's a cat inside there, I'm gonna throw it at it. Oh my god. I don't know what to call that. A detective game. Like, if I was trying to know where the cat was, then I threw like a few bubbles at him, like something, I don't know. And yeah, this is a cat house, by the way, guys. This is a cat house. And if I throw it, then they won't really feel that good. But since there's no cat in there, I think I know what to do. Well, it's 6:38 p.m. And I'm gonna check what's down there. Oh my god. That could be another part of the detective game. Oh, he's getting in. He's getting in, guys. Oh, he's going out again. Ready, guys? Are you ready for this? Tres, dos, uno, cero. Oh my god. Okay, he just came in here. Oh my god, I think he got a little bit nervous after that bit. It was funny, though. It was really funny. That's what I thought about doing. Hey! Hey, what's up? Well, thank you. They're coming, mate. Good. Well, guys, that's almost the end of the vlog. And yeah, I got some hot dog to eat. Well, today is kind of a good day because, I mean, apparently my mom's eye has been very bad for a few days now. I mean, it's still bleeding now, though, but it's starting to get a bit better nowadays. I mean, of course, compared with a few days ago. Now I found that the blood is starting to decrease, which is good, kind of an update. Well, guys, and by the way, I thought there would be a lightning storm tonight, so I thought I would leave it until a bit longer, but probably then I switch it until tomorrow morning. Anyway, guys, that's it for today. I'll see you tomorrow. You're already halfway through the week. Have fun.